the aim to expose the many opportunities that exist for partnership between companies from Malaysia and the Philippines for mutual benefit. By the end of this forum, I hope that you will come away with insights on the potential that exists and the steps that you can take to succeed. As long-standing neighbors, we should be finding ways to do business together. We have ample natural resources that need developing. We have complementary skills, capabilities, and products, and we have funds and entrepreneurs on both sides. So long as we look to develop lasting partnerships based on good values, there is much scope to develop business that will benefit the businessmen as well as all these stakeholders. We are both members of ASEAN, and through the implementation of the free trade area, we should look positively at the possibilities of expanding our businesses in our neighboring markets. Presence around the fast-growing young emerging market is important, and the best way to do this is through collaboration. Over time, the 10 markets of ASEAN will be more or less integrated, and this can only be good for business going forward. Let's start by initiating the relationship between the companies from our two countries. Make that a success and then leverage off that experience to enter other ASEAN markets. Recently, a number of transactions indicate that the partnership is already gaining ground. A few days ago, the CIMB Group of Malaysia signed an agreement to buy just under 60% of the Philippines Bank of Commerce. For CIMB, this acquisition allows them to extend their broad range of financial services into the growing Philippine market. For the Bank of Commerce, it will upgrade their capabilities and enable them to expand their business. The Maybank Group has also expressed interest to acquire a significant portion of Al Amanah Islamic Investment Bank of the Philippines, the country's only Islam-oriented commercial bank. Maybank already operates a commercial bank in the Philippines and is looking to expand its regional footprint. Also this year, Petron Corporation, the largest oil and gas refiner and retailer in the Philippines, completed the acquisition of ExxonMobil's downstream business in Malaysia. This acquisition is the first foray for Petron into the ASEAN market and will entail additional investment to upgrade facilities and emulate Petron's success in the Philippines. Lastly, let me remind you of the Philippines-Malaysia Business Council that was formed back in November 1996 by Philippine President Fidel Ramos and Malaysian Prime Minister Dr. Mahathir Mohamad. The Council's objectives are to identify and develop areas of cooperation between our respective private sectors, to facilitate investments and develop bilateral trade. The council is there for whoever needs any assistance regarding trade and investment between our two countries. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you a fruitful forum this morning and hope that the insight gained will energize you into seeking partnership with your counterparts. May you achieve success in your endeavors. Thank you.